This is just a short scene that we have been working on for the last couple of days, so they've learned these lines really quickly. We've been having fun playing games and trying to have good volume. The one thing that I wanted them to do with this scene was to change their vocal quality. So doing some sort of a voice that is different than their own. And so you'll see some different voices, hopefully, and hear them. At this age, volume is always an issue, so you just want to try as hard as you can to project, but it's a challenge. They project fine when they're playing games. No problem. They project fine when they're not supposed to. It's when they actually get on stage that it's a problem. So that's what we're working on, too. So please enjoy the room now.
This is a story about how rumors and one misspoken word can change the entire meaning of the conversation. We hope you enjoy the movie.
Hey, Nancy, it's Beckett.
Hey, Dexter, what's new?
Oh, nothing, but you all but live. What happened to me today?
Oh, no, what happened this time?
While getting off the bus, I, like, fell.
Hey, Nancy, it's Brad.
Hi, Brad.
Hey, aren't you good friends with Becky Lewis?
Like, totally.
Did you hear about her horrible accident?
Well, like, yes.
She fell in front of a Greyhound bus, had to have first aid, broke her toe, and when she fell flat on her face and ripped her nose. Well, gotta go. Bye.
Jeez, Brad needs to get his story straight.
Hey, Brad. I've been expecting your call.
Have you heard about Becky Lewis?
Well, yeah, that's too bad. Well, I got it. Bye.
I wonder if Karen knows anything about Becky Lewis's terrible accident.
You're best friends.
Hello. Hello, Karen. This is Jerry.
Oh, Jerry. What? What?
Did you hear about Becky Loomis?
Yeah. No, what's the news?
She fell in front of a Greyhound dog and it attacked her leg. The doctors say if they can't brace it back together, they may have to cut her whole leg off. And guess what else? When the dog attacked, it tore off all her clothes.
Are you sure? That sounds pretty outrageous.
Well, then go. Bye.
I wonder if Beth knows. Hello, Beth?
Oh, Karen, I just heard she may never walk again.
Her ankle is that bad.
Ankle?
She shattered her knee and hooked up to a hose.
Are you sure?
Well, I guess I can call my Aunt Alice and find out what happened to her. And I'll call you right back.
Okay. Bye.
Hello, Aunt Alice. Have you heard about Becky?
Oh, hi there, Beth. Yeah, she started to call and fell off the bus. And everybody's really disappointed in her behavior.
What? Is that the hospital?
That's not what I heard. Let me call one of her teachers at school and see what they say.
Yes, I did hear something about that. Let me check with my assistant.
Yes?
Did you hear anything about the Loomis student and her accident?
Why does everything assume... Why does everybody assume that I know everything around here? No, I've not heard anything about it. Her accident. Why didn't she just tell the girl so I worked today?
She doesn't know anything.
I'm sorry, Alice, but we don't know anything about the student you're talking about.
Oh.
Sit down in the back.
Yes.
Let me go put you on the t-shirt.